to show you how to averagely clean your room. This was impromptu. Forgive me. First, I must put away the shirts. Do this. You must lift them up one by one and put them away in an orderly fashion. Doing this until all the shirts are put away. Note that the shirts must be put away properly. Solids must come before patterns, otherwise you will be shocked. Now, all the shirts are put away, so now I must fix the mess my brother made with the pillows. As you can see, he has strewn them all about, and I must put them away in an average fashion. There is a pillow here. This one does not go on yet, so we must set that to the side, averagely. First, we must put brown pillows down first. Always brown, otherwise the supervisors will shoot you. Again, make sure to do this averagely. You must make four mistakes. No more, no less, or you will be shot. Mistake number one. The patterns go the same way. They must be opposite. Mistake number two. Pillows should always be on brown side. Square pillows. Notice I'm doing this in a specific way. If you don't do it this way, you will be shot. Note that you must always only have one pillow in a hand at a time. Otherwise, you will be shot. Mistake number three, lines must all be facing horizontally. Okay. Mistake number four, also not horizontal. And that is how to take care of
it. Now you must fix the mistakes.
I apologize for this being an impromptu lesson. My brother has been dealt with. The supervisors have taken care of him.